Yo, welcome back to another video. It's your boy Savageboiiza, back with another video playing some more Madden NFL 23. And the video is going to be about Denard Robinson. He got 99 speed, 99 throw power, 97 short, 97 medium, 98 deep, 98 throwing pressure, 98 throwing run, 99 play action. He's 6 foot, 215 pounds. And for change direction, 99 trucking, 88, 99 spin, 98 speed. And he got bazooka, long red dead eye, high rod master, pass lead elite, gunslinger, and legend chem, and he get every team chem. And then if you have a the theme teams, like the Green Bay, like say if you put Green Bay on, right, he get basically extra abilities. So he got 2 agility, 2 throw power, 2 pass block, 2 pass block power. And then when you get him to the third components, he get agility, speed, acceleration, awareness, and yeah, he just get boost of stats. And then it's like what the Dexter Wims is only for defense, and that's for only for offense, seem like. So yeah, it's kind of work kind of different, but it works at the same time. So yeah, let's get right into the game. Let's ball out. Hopefully we can ball out, because we've been playing against people really trying to be sweaty, basically like doing the most glitchy blitzes, the most glitchy plays, and it's just tiring, bro. Like I did it, like when I do my videos, I do a whole bunch. If I got like videos to do, like, or players to make a gameplay, I do a whole recorder session. I don't just do the game, stop playing, or I do like a whole big recorder session so I could like start scheduling a video out, post them, you know, make thumbnails for every single video, stuff like that, basically. So yeah, like I'm playing game after game, so it's be like, that's why like sometimes I'm like I'm pissed off and I start telling y'all like why I'm pissed off. Denard Robinson. His last time I know his release was ass. I don't know if it changes, but you know we got gunslinger. You see what I'm saying? Like he already know he blitzing. Oh, that's not good. God, I just went through this, bro.
Check mask.
Then I just said I'm playing against people who does this shit.
Check mask.
And I was just talking about this, bro. Like, I literally was just talking about this, bro. It's unbelievable, bro. It's unbelievable. Literally just went through that, bro.
Here we go.
Y'all see why I'd be frustrated, bro. I'm putting extra Jackson out there. Actually, yeah, I'm putting him out there because I'm making a video kind of not. I'm not making a video on him, but if y'all want to look him out, check him out. There you go. With no abilities.
Hurry!
I literally just, the crazy thing about it, bro, I literally just talked about this before I even got into the game, bro. I gotta deal with this shit, bro. I feel like I'm confident on defense so I can stop him with the shit he's trying to do. But
ready, set!
Yeah, his releases seem better. Yeah, his release seems bad. I like how everybody else car be breaking out the tackles and shit. My nigga just fall down. Like, do something.
This
shit is unbelievable, bro. I picked the wrong play. I didn't know it was gonna have a formation shit right there already, but.
Drop 60, 19 tight, 60.
Oh, can you just do the damn adjustment, bro? Give me that. Thank you. Even in the wrong formation, I was trying to do. Come on, y'all. We gotta get a stop. And we good, bro. Like, I'm trying to bring the energy to all that, but it's like, I mean, bro, this whole time I've been doing this, doing these videos, bro, I've been facing niggas like this. Like, just keep doing the fucking blitz over and over, and game, even though it ain't working for him. Like, come on, bro.
Okay, right? Quad red. You, yellow. Cut.
All of a sudden, I want to give it up. Whole first fucking drive, y'all didn't get that shit up at all.
Get ready.
Like, since it's a QB option, this ain't really a point of this going. Doing an option defense like that, but that makes sense. I'ma still do it, but it really don't make no sense because it's a QB rap. I like how he just stood there and didn't care about nothing. He just said, like, nigga, come in, you listen. Like,
let's go. Ready. Black shot. Red cycle. Cut. Let's go now. Black ultra. Smash. Red. Ready?
I already knew he was doing that.
On the set! Ready?
Oh, come on, thank you. Okay, come on, we coming out. Hopefully he actually kicked it, right? Alright, so coming out that with 3 points, even though it's only 4 seconds left, but we did good, bro. Oh, I can't remember that nigga get ball. Never mind, I remember. Fuck it, we gonna try it.
Red.
That nigga blitzing, that's crazy. Actually, I should've did it. Yeah, I'm a hype, even I don't care if you blitzing.
Here we go.
Throw that bitch up.
Throw that bitch up. 3, 18, high in.
I was hoping for me to catch it and break out of the tackle. That's what I was hoping for. But that's why I threw it. I was trying to get that catch, boom, break off that tackle, and I'm good. You feel me? But man, this is getting a ball, bro. We gotta try to get him a three and out, bro. Three and out. Or get a turnover. You should tell me so we could be able to score a touchdown and be in the lead. Oh, come on, y'all. Pistol strong. He in a new formation. So let's go to our old reliable.
Ready, ready.
I feel like they should have updated this nigga and make his shit go away. This shit is not right, bro. It's not right. It's just not. What the fuck is you doing? I still don't like how he got all that yards. Come on, y'all. This nigga haven't thrown the ball not once.
On the double.
The fact that this nigga just had a fucking nerve to celebrate. Like, nigga, you threw the ball one time with me, and then it's a fucking RPO play. Oh, everything works for you. Everything. You're doing one of the glitchy blitz. I think he's good, bro. I hate when niggas think they fucking good, bro, and you just sitting there running with a fucking great train ability, bro.
Ready, ready! Right there, hurt! Seven pirates,
Go check.
All them niggas that blocked and still can't get them.
Oh my goodness, bro.
Come on. 19 light. Corey, 17.
I am not even fucking using it. Y'all gonna see, this the shit I go through. This the shit I go through, bro. Every fucking game I've been going through shit like this. Niggas is doing weird shit, like blitzing the whole fucking game. I don't got time. I gotta do other videos, so this, I'm sorry, but I can't go through this shit no more, bro. I'm tired of this shit. No matter what, the shit just worked for this nigga. It works.
Ready.
Yeah, 6 completions, 6 attempts, 67 yards, and 1 touchdown, 4 interceptions, negative 3 yards of rushing, and that's about it. So, man, I really hope y'all enjoyed that video, okay? I want to just show y'all on the shit that I actually fucking go through every fucking game. All these gameplay, like, I'm gonna show y'all, I'm gonna tell y'all, like, Haskin gameplay, bullshit. Even though I won the first game, he quit, and then I got into the second game. He was doing bullshit and lost the game. LeSean McCoy, that nigga was doing bullshit. I won the game. Matthew Stafford, this nigga was doing bullshit. Oh, I won the game still. Who else I did? Randy Moss and Devon Curse. He was doing bullshit. I won the game. Actually, I think it was wrong. Okay, Romeo Dubs. That nigga doing dumb shit. I lost the game. And then now this gameplay. Doing bullshit. And I lost the game. Game after fucking game. Like, nigga, you only can throw for 100 yards, my nigga. You just sitting there doing QB rap. QB rap. QB rap. And soon I stop that. Oh, you throw it, and then, oh, these niggas don't fucking guard nobody. I hope y'all enjoyed the video, bro. It might be a cool minute if I hop on Madden, bro. I don't know, bro. I I'm gonna figure out something for y'all who actually like Madden and watch the videos of Madden, but this is shit I go through, bro. So, man, if y'all like that video, like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notifications. I don't want to miss no videos coming out. And enough being said, have a blessed day.